Welcome back to another wonderful day of Charlemagne's adventure in Windward. Let's get started. So, let's see what it looks like from continuing, and we'll see what happens. Okay, so let's take a look, just to refresh ourselves. I think we might have uncovered all of this stuff already. And so now I think we're going to move on to our next zone, I believe. So let's take a quick look at our talents. Okay, we've got those distributed. Good. How about inventory, sealed letter. Let's examine. Actually, long time seems to be dire, need some crafts. Some crafts. Okay, so requisition order. Must be docked in Elontham. So where is Elontham? Here, Johan's Elontham. Okay, so that's where we're gonna go. Let's do this requisition one just to finish it, and then we will move on to the other stuff. So welcome everybody. We're back to playing this wonderful game. I don't know, I just like the style. It's kind of chill and relaxing and all that fun stuff. So I tell you what, I will edit this and I'll meet you down over by Elontham, or unless something interesting happens. Okay, we're going around this bend here, and I think Elontham would be right here. Yes. Okay. So let's stop this. Requisition orders. So we need to buy crafts. That's what I thought. So let's check out this town nearby here. Let's see here. I knew we had to do something silly like that. Why would it be so easy, right? Let's check out this place. Spacebar to stop. Okay, so let's go into the store. Do I see any crafts? Shipment wood, stone, black powder. For shipment of crafts. No, I just want to see what it looks like, that's all. I'm just looking if it's this kind of stuff. Calico sails. Oh, that's cool. So you can increase your speed with this stuff. 300, hey? So what happens if we buy those? Bronze cannons. But the piercing. I don't know if I want to switch out. Okay, and ships, for the next ship we would need $10,000 anyways. Okay, so let us equip that. This has better armor, but the diplomacy, the mobility, the sails, everything's just way better. Let's destroy that. Okay, let us find some crafts. I need some crafts, peoples. Or we might just abandon this quest, to hell with it. Because we want to check out that new area, I think is what we want to do. So let's just move quickly up here and see if there's any crafts. We'll give this place up here a shot. Let's see here. I don't notice any difference with the boat yet. So I should be running a little bit faster, I don't know. Okay, let's see here, crafts. I don't see any of this stuff. How about in here, is there any crafts? Stone, ship of black powder, pinewood hull. Well, that's cool, it's more hull. More mobility, more speed. Sail embroidery. Oh, look at this one. This one's a little bit better, but it could be better. Wrought iron. Yeah, I think we're just gonna say to hell with the. Yeah, okay. I don't think we're gonna worry about this quest. We're just gonna go abandoned. Whatever. Let us go outside of the zone. Let's go this way. And we're going to head out. We're going to see what happens in the next zone. Let's see here. Here we go, here we go. Off we go into the next zone. Whee! Okay. So here we are. We are in a new area. So let us stop here for a second. Let's go map. So basically we just gotta start exploring and go from there. So let's check out this area here. This stuff I'm just gonna record. I'm not gonna... Ooh! Ooh! Oh! Is that my guy? That is my guy. There we go, we can take this guy out. Hey, there we go. Looks like that's another ship of ours. This looks like all our team, which is cool. That's another guy on our team. So this is another map of ours. So let us go this way. Oh, pirate ship, pirate ship, pirate ship. Shoot. I don't want to run aground. There we go. Let's see, repair. Might as well repair as well. Okay, let's grab this. Okay, we gotta go back to that boat up here. I think they took care of it. Okay, let's grab this box. Two-point off the starboard bow. I wish I knew what that meant. Yeah, I don't know. Town in here. Go exploring up here. We're just gonna explore. Oh, look at this. Is this a town we own? Looks like it is. Let's see what's in here to purchase. See what our ships are like. So obviously 10,366. No, how about quests? Ferry passengers to Glevenshire. And then we do deliver passengers. That should be good enough for now. Glevenshire, where are we? Way down there. Okay, let's do that. Maybe we'll take care of some pirates on the way down. Glevenshire. Let's take that black place. There's that one black town over here, the bottom left. So there's gonna be a pirate boat here. They're trying to ram me. Yay! Whoa, stop. Heavy chest. Ooh, what's that? I wonder what that is. Okay, so let's go down this way. No, it looks like they took it. Let's deliver our crew over this way. We're controlled by Valiant right now. Woohoo! Okay, gold. Let's go over, head over this way. Oh, there's a pirate boat. Come on. There we go. Whew. That was a quick stuff. Yeah, lead infused cans. Check that stuff out here. Got a pirate boat here. Okay. Bang. Okay. There we go. There we go. Okay. Whoa. Sail embroidery. Okay, let's check this out. Welcome, Captain. So this will increase accuracy, one less critical, more damage, but the no hull, no piercing, but better range. So we can probably either salvage or sell. And ooh, what's this? This is embroidery. Let's equip that. Oh yeah, look at that. That's cool. That's really cool. And heavy chest, gems full, gold and trinkets, valuable items. So we can salvage or we can sell. Let's salvage. And this one, I think we can salvage. Hunt down a pirate. Deliver cargo to Letham. Okay, pirate, here we come. There you go. Didn't have to go far for that. Tis but a scratch, but it's a scratch to make you sink. Yep. Achievement unlocked. The grinning skull. That's cool. Copper tinted cannons. Okay, let's check this out. If we go into here. Actually critical, but the hull and the piercing, that's interesting. So let's salvage. What's this for? Stone, wood, we got lots of wood. Okay, well, that's fine. So, defeat. This is probably a certain pirate we have to defeat. Ooh, shit, look at these guys. Oh, we're gonna get our asses creamed, I think. Okay, actually we're doing okay. A bit too close, but that's okay. Let's go into here for a quick moment. Come on, buddy. There we go. Okay, we gotta turn around here. It's stone. Another pirate ship coming. So let's repair here. Bang. Oh, missed that guy. How is that possible? There we go. Bang. There we go. Okay, let's repair. Then we'll be on our way. There's a bunch of stuff here. Okay. Oh, what's going on? There's another pirate coming in. Can't let him take this place. There we go, that was a good shot. Fuck, really? You're the landlubber. Should we take this place over? I think that means we're okay. Let's quickly move up this way. Transport that cargo. Man, this map is more intense. I like it. I like it. Haven't got any good loot yet. So do we have any levels? No, not yet. Or we're almost there. Let's see here. That's a box there. Should pick that up. Okay. Cause you never know, like those boxes could have, well, you know, definitely has some useful stuff in there. No ifs, ands, or buts. That's pretty obvious one there. So let's see here. I don't think I've explored up here this far. There we go. Okay. And let's see, sightseeing trip. We don't need to do the smuggling run. Let's check out this town up here because we haven't checked it out yet. That's fine. There's a box there. Oi, where's the toilet? That's so funny. Okay, up here. Let's discover this place. Let's see if there's any quests in here we can pick up. Ooh. Captain Chelberfall. And deliver cargo to Wapperdun. Okay, so where's Wapperdun? Way up here. So let's go to this one. Then maybe we'll take over the place and yeah, we'll see. We'll see. So I tell you what, when I get down over to that town, I come right back. Uh-oh, pirates. Let's take care of some business here. Come on, dude. Here. I've gained a talent point. What's that? Oh no, yeah, that's the level stuff, right? Should be. There we go. Make sure we take this stuff here. Pair. Okay, perfect. Talents, let's do luck. Okay, let's pick up the box. Oh, incoming. Go. Reach Sion. Okay, well, let's take Cheberfall. Okay. Go this way, let's see what's going on. I don't see anything down here. Okay, we're getting closer, and then we'll probably finish off with the taking of this place. Should be no problem. This should probably also change the balance of power here. I might die, but that's okay. We haven't died yet. Oh, looks like this will be unguarded. Maybe. Maybe. Sweet. Let's get ready. From either above. Wow, I'm actually amazed that we're not getting any resistance here. This is awesome. Oh, but that was plundered. That's okay. We'll be back. We'll be back to take that. Oh, yeah. Come on, come on. Back up a bit here. Too late, buddy. A little bit too late. Okay, perfect. So now we can deliver cargo. Okay, well, we need to take. So why is this place orange? Because we gotta do quests. That's right. Hello, hello. Where did my buddy go? There we go. Maybe it's a faction. Plus two exchange? Weird. Really weird. Must be another faction. Let's go back this way. Let's take care of these guys up here. Okay, let's go this way. Oh yeah, look at that, it's a yellow guy. That's different. Let's take care of this place. Stop. There we go, let's take this place over. Wapperdon. Yeah, let's go Wapperdon. It's way up here. That's in the way that we need to go, so I used my talent, grab another luck. The luck is used for finding loot. Pick up all this loot here. Look at this stuff here. Man. Okay, so let's keep going. There's more loot. A lot of it in these waters here. Must be from all the boats. Let's see here. Pick that up there. There's some stuff up here. Okay, go over this way. No pirates, that's interesting. There's that one place down here we'll have to take care of. Oh, what's this? What's this? Yeah, baby. Yeah, betcha. Dang. Naval experience. Yeah, I'm getting lots of achievements this session. So, yeah, okay. I think we're almost near the end of our session, unfortunately. See, this is the kind of game that you can just play, play, play. Yeah, can we repair these? Oh yeah, we can repair that. That's cool. That's cool. I wonder if that will actually be useful to us or not. There, that's complete. Beautiful. There you go. Repairs. Ornate chest. Salvage. Well, obviously salvage. Sly crew. These guys would be a little bit better, I think. So let's equip those guys. Let's salvage for XP. We're gonna pick establish a new town for a quest. But that's about it. So yeah, so thank you everybody for watching. Hope you've enjoyed this episode. I know I've enjoyed playing it. And I will see you all in the next one. So you have a great day. And yeah, I'll see you again. Bye-bye.